thinking of that. Harvey runs the grocery store and Margaret doesn't care. Jenny drives the truck for Sheila and Charlotte's on the main. And also drives the children in part-time real estate. Helen is a hostess. Frank works at the mill. Jenny teaches grade school and probably always will. Bob works for the city. Jackson Lab Research. And Peggy plays the organ at the Presbyterian Church. And the class of 57 had a dream. We all thought we'd change the world with our great works indeed. Or maybe we just thought the world would change to fit our needs. But the class of 57 had a dream. Betty runs a trailer park, Jen sells Tupperware. Randy's on an insane war and Mary's on welfare. Charlie took a job at Ford and Joe's her credit wife. Charlie took a millionaire and Freddie took his life. John and Big and Cal, raised deep in debt. Where Mavis family wound up, it is anybody's bet. Linda married Sonny, and Brenda married me. And the class of all of us is just part of history. And the class of 57 has dreams. But living life day to day is never like it seems. Things get complicated when you get past 18, but the class of 57 had it.